I'm really humbled by being chosen for this award. I would really like to thank the faculty, staff, and the dean of the School of Public Health. Every step of the way in the process of going through school, I was challenged and encouraged and shown how to grow and how to develop my skills and my knowledge and how to be a professional. I'd also like to thank my husband, Joe, for being my most ardent cheerleader through the process of going through school and starting a career. Thank you.